Hey everyone, today's a slight deviation from the usual programming on this channel, but I think you're going to really enjoy it because it involves quizzes and it involves discovering plenty of new educational channels in a fun way that I think you'll really enjoy. Background, a year ago I stumbled on a video by Evan Edinger and Luke Cutforth which was called Who's Your YouTube Valentine? It asked you a few questions, you clicked around, and in the end you ended up watching a video by a brand new YouTube creator. And I thought it was a lot of fun, and honestly I wanted something like that but for educational creators.
Which brings us to this video. Basically, I thought it would be quite fun to set you up on a date with a new educational creator to share your love of learning. And there were 25 creators plus myself who have all made a video for that cause. There is a bit of everything from people who are animators, presenters, amazing science vloggers, and amazing explainers. There are probably topics and styles that you never even knew existed, let alone you would probably enjoy. So do play the game, have lots of fun doing so, let me know what new educational channels you discover, and most of all, please send them a lot of love because they have put a lot of effort and time into making these videos to make this project absolutely wonderful.
Anyway, so how does it work? If you're on desktop, it's pretty simple. Just click on the annotations. I'll say, do you want a creator who does X or a creator who does Y? And just click as normal. If you're on mobile or tablet or on a device that doesn't support annotations or YouTube decides to get rid of them, that's fine. I have future-proofed this video. If you see a code when I ask a question and it is blue, go down to the description to part one and there'll be a time code next to that code and that will take you to the next question. If the code is a three-letter yellow code, then that means it's a link to a video creator. And so you go to the description to part two and next to that three-letter word, there will be a link to a YouTube video. And that will take you straight to the video that that creator that you've chosen has made. So without further ado, let's get playing.
Wonderful, so the game has begun. The first question is, would you like a channel that is a niche channel, that is it focuses exclusively on one particular subject, or a variety channel, it dabbles with a variety of topics. You never quite know what you're gonna get, but either way, whichever one you choose, you always know you're gonna enjoy the video. Quick reminder, just click on the annotation or find this code down in part one in the description. Great, so you're looking at a niche channel. Are you more interested in arts and humanities or a STEM subject channel? Once again, just pick the one that you are more interested in. I see, so you're interested in arts and humanities. Well, I've got two choices for you. Would you like a channel that deals with music and photography, or a channel that deals with language and linguistics? Nice choice! So, would you like a channel that deals with music theory, especially for people who don't know very much about music, or a channel that looks into photography and filmmaking for both beginners and more advanced users? Both channels are absolutely amazing. Ah, so you're a lover of the lavish language. Well, that's great because I have got two excellent choices for you. Do you want a channel that deals with the history and background of words, or a channel that looks at the intricate structure of human languages? Which will you pick? Cool, so you're looking for STEM videos. Well, I've got two broad classes here. Are you looking for physics and programming? I'm not gonna call them hard sciences. Or do you want the life sciences? Excellent choice. Would you like a channel that looks at the physics of our universe or a channel that explores algorithms and programming?
Ah, so you're my type of person. Do you want a channel that teaches you about psychology and neuroscience or a channel that takes you outside to find out things about the world?
Fantastic. So you're after a physics channel. I have got two options for you. There is a channel that explores the intricate details of astrophysics and space, and someone who covers the fascinating physics of everyday things. Excellent, so a channel on algorithms. Well, I have got two choices for you. There is a channel that covers physics and programming in a simple but engaging manner, and a channel that covers all algorithms imaginable in an elegant and concise way. Aha! So you've gone for psychology. What an excellent choice. I have two wonderful channels for you. I admit, I don't know any good way of separating the two. They are both wonderful duos. They both cover neuroscience and psychology. They both link it to pop culture. And they both, of course, make excellent videos. So just pick whichever side you like the most. Or if you like both, you should probably just click both.
Wonderful! So you want a channel that takes you outside and teaches you stuff about the world? Well, I've got two options for you. Would you like a YouTuber who is family friendly and takes you out to show you activities that you can do in nature? Or do you want a YouTuber that shows you the wonderful world of botany and plants?
A variety channel. Well, we have got more old school YouTube or slightly more traditional educational edutainment YouTube.
Yes, we all love a little bit of old school YouTube, and you're in luck because I have not one, not two, but three different broad options for you. Would you like a vlogger? And I feel like vlogging almost downplays what they do. They produce almost cinematic versions of their lives. Would you like a channel that is focused on entertainment, sort of edutainment in its finest form that will make you laugh as you watch the videos and learn about science? Or do you want multicultural, super accessible channels who talk about a variety of things, but they also do their videos in more than one language? So, go ahead, choose them. There are all great channels inside all of them.
So you want a vlogger, and you're in luck because I have got two of the best, most wonderful PhD student vloggers there are. There is a geneticist who shows you what life is like in the lab, and there is an atmospheric physicist who makes wonderful educational and motivational vlogs about his life as a PhD student. So, go pick. Great! So you want someone who makes you laugh and makes you enjoy every second of the video, and I've got just the two right people for you. There is a YouTuber who makes smarter in seconds than useless facts. They're not useless, they're incredibly entertaining, and who breaks down the etymology of words in the most entertaining way I have ever seen. And there is another creator who can take a creative and fun spin on pretty much everything, whether it be singing, comedy sketches, or fun interviews. So, take your pick. I am so glad you have clicked here, because both of these creators make their videos in more than one language. We have got someone who makes separate videos on a variety of topics in both Brazilian Portuguese and in English. And we have another creator who makes her videos about biology and entomology in Spanish, but they're all subtitled in English, so they are accessible to everyone. Pick me, pick them both. They're both awesome.
Okay, so you're after a more traditional YouTube. I'm not even sure if we can even say it's traditional given how young the site is, but I have two broad options for you. Do you want a channel that is concerned with general knowledge and how to build things, or would you like channels that tackle general science? Aha! So your next selection from here is, you can have a channel that teaches you how to build things, is very hands-on amongst other forms of scientific content, or you could have more general knowledge topics. Great, so you want a hands-on channel that teaches you how to build stuff. Would you like someone who delves deep into tech and how to make your own mods, or a channel which looks at a bit of everything from programming Raspberry Pis to dissecting eyeballs? Choose.
So general knowledge it is. I have got two very charismatic YouTubers for you. Do you want someone who covers the fun and quirky bits of psychology and statistics? Or do you want a very energetic YouTuber who basically covers pretty much anything that you might not have known had science behind it? Pick.
Aha, so you opted for science. Excellent. I have got two options for you. You can go for stuff you didn't know you wanted to know, or channels that cover more general science. Although arguably, and I could be biased, but I think they're pretty much the same thing. So, stuff you didn't know you wanted to know. Well, we've got a channel who both literally and figuratively explores ideas and places that you've probably never even thought about, and a channel who explores interesting aspects of science and history in the medium of animation. So general science. Well, I've got two channels for you and they're both run by biologists. Would you like one that may be somewhat familiar and has a penchant for obscure corners of science? Or are you after a channel that takes you outside to show you the science of the world we live in?